He's that guy with the Molotov.
There's too many!
God, look at this nonsense! Yeah, there's 5,000 enemies in the face there. Oh shit, that health was false. Are you there yet? Oh yeah, great. That health just dropped outside the level there. I would like dodge, but there's no real kind of purpose for doing it. In a circle. No. He stopped. Well, we're dead. Oh no, we made it. Looks like it. Jesus Christ. He fucking stopped. Look at that bullshit. Oh no, it wasn't the end. Oh, it was the end. Okay. With like the smallest bit of health left.
Brimstone's just about a mile or so down that way. Well, sorry I can't take any closer, but there are some desperate folks in need of these supplies.
Much obliged, mister. I'll make sure to tell the governor you helped me. There may even be a reward in it.
If it's all the same to you, I'd just assume that Governor Griffin don't even know who I am. Good luck to you, soldier.
Fair enough.
Governor, you gotta call General Bowden right away, sir.
Who let you in here, soldier?
There's a renegade general on your territory. His name is Diego. He's running
He knows about it.
And he's using slave labor. It's a job only the U.S. Army can handle, sir. He has an army and a fort, too.
Well, thank you, soldier. Mr. Diego is one of my biggest contributors. I'm sure this is all a simple misunderstanding. But Mr. Kelly here, he's gonna take good care of you.
We're bone. Standing snake, even though we didn't even phase him. We actually got full stars on that level. Awesome. Flip.
Cousin! If we wait much longer for the cavalry, they'll be rescuing our corpses. If we attack head on, we'll both die. I'll draw the fire while you try to find a way inside the walls.
Good up. die. Jeez. Love the bullets these guys are taking. You take the bullets! You take the bullets, yo! You take those bullets. What are we in shot, bro? I don't know. Something tells me I should be really taking on these guys. Run! Run for the health! I didn't give a shit. I hear the gun's down, by the way. Oh, yeah, he's stuck. Why are these enemies just, like, stuck? Dead. I took a ram, dude. What are we supposed to do? Dude. It's never clear on what you're supposed to do.
There you go.
Balcony? Burned to death. That was hilarious. I mean, this guy is not the one we're supposed to hit yet. It's like we're firing at him and it's like he's not there, so... Yeah, it's like these guys don't exist. So I don't think we're supposed to shoot them yet. I reckon you're gonna get into that building over there. I think I just found out how. Well, there we go.
Target
fuck. I hit myself. Oh my god, it blew up in my face. Keep up with the health. Fuck, fuck.
You're supposed to die, coward!
There we go. Charging me, look.
I see you in hell.
Ow, ow.
Oh, you're so bad.
Jesus. Blow up a TNT in his face. Shit. Well, can't complain of the lack of ammo here. Boom. Yeah, well, it's alright, taking on the enemy. Oh lord, oh lord, oh lord. That did not give me shit.
Get cover. Ow.
Bitch. Oh, I see. Why is he just standing there taking bullets?
You gonna get
it. Well, I'm dead. Fuck me, dude. Arbitrary reasons for making the game difficult. Where did he come from? Fucking nowhere, and now I gotta do this again.